Charlotte, North Carolina. It's Stock Car Country. Today, turn straight line. It's race number four for the cars and stars of the Lucas Oil Drag Racing Series. And already, the perennial and defending champs are playing catch-up. In alcohol funny car, 14-time titleist Frank Manzo's early exit in Gainesville means he's already lost as many rounds at national events this year as he did 1 year ago. Can the champ rise up once again to the challenge? And in alcohol dragster, Bill Reichert has been the season kingpin the last 5 years. But early exits, including here in Charlotte round one, have everyone else thinking this may be the year that Reichert's run ends. Let's check in with one of those men standing by with John Kernan.
Monroe Guest is running just his second race of the alcohol season here at Charlotte, but he came in loaded for bear, number one qualifier. Good win in the first round. Monroe, you guys have things really rolling right now.
The car has been running awesome this year. This is our second race of the season. We won the first one, which is our Houston Divisional, and we hope to carry the momentum into Charlotte.
Well, that was a little over a month ago that you won at Houston. You got another race there coming up in a couple of weeks. Rolling well here. So is a championship out of the question, or is that what you're shooting for this season?
Absolutely. We want that number one on our wing.
And you get that, it means a lot. What do you have to do to get that?
You got to win a lot of races. The car needs to be consistent. You have an awesome crew that very consistent on what they do, and just hope everything works right.
Well, he's hoping things continue to work right. He takes on John Fink in the second round.